The greatest threat to the rule of law is not people outside the law, but those uncertain and distorted situations in which the law becomes bad, contradictory, and hypocritical.